Good day everyone, and this is Edwin and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new to my channel, please hit the subscribe and notification bell to be updated on my videos about guitars. Today I will be comparing my two guitars. So this one is a Seagull S6 original and the other one is a Guild D4, so acoustic guitar. Okay, so they are completely different guitars with the different materials. Okay, on my right, Seagull S6 original. This is made in Canada and it has a solid cedar top, then Canadian wild cherry back and sides, rosewood bridge and rosewood fingerboard. And on the other hand, this one is a Guild D4 with the solid spruce top and a solid mahogany sides and laminated back, so arch back. And both are dreadnought shape, but you can see it's a little bit different. You can see a little bit slope shoulder here. This one is more on straight. And these guitars are in original parts, using original parts, the one like a saddle and bridge pins. So I never change it. Only the thing that I change for both guitars are strings. So they have both straight up strings, Phosphor bronze. Okay, so okay, oops, yeah, I can see the headstocks. Okay, so I play the guitar so you can hear the difference in the tone of these two. So first, pull this down. So Seagull S6, basic chords. Play the Guild D4. Then I play some strumming now in the Seagull. Guild. So some finger picking. Guild D4. Some more, we play on the higher frets. This guild. One more. Okay, so that's it. So be the judge. So which one is better in terms of the tone? So, and this one is on my right is a Seagull S6 original from Canada, and this one is a Guild D4 Westerly from USA. So again, this is Edwin, and thank you for watching.